Here we go, family on three, one, two, three.
Family!
Here we go! Jump.
Listen. Like I told you, and I'm gonna keep saying this until the end of time. You should have zero fear to do anything today. You should have zero fear in your abilities. You should have zero fears in the game plan. Go out there and play with no pressure on your shoulders, with nothing that's gonna make you question your abilities, individually and collectively.
Here we go, focus on three, one, two, three.
Focus.
Well, it is a beautiful Saturday afternoon here in Northeast Kansas as we get set for week five. The Butler Grizzlies, ranked 13th in the nation, on the road today, taking on the 15th ranked Highland Scotties. And this is the 50th all-time meeting between these two programs. And here is our opening kickoff to week five. Say's kick is a high end-over-end kick, and that's going to be fielded inside the five-yard line, bringing it out to the 5, the 10, the 15, and the return man is stacked up at about the 16-yard line. Back to pass, has good protection, throws a pass over the middle. It's caught by Stevens at the 30, and Justin Stevens spins away from one tackler, and he's down to about the 26-yard line. Beautifully thrown pass to Justin Stevens. There's a pass over the middle, and it is caught. Noah Bruce. Here's the snap, the hold, the kick is on its way, and it is good. This is about a 27-yard field goal from the left hash mark. Here's the snap, the hold, the kick is on its way, and it is no good. Wide left. This is Bass. Bass goes up the middle, breaks to the 10. Good for a first down yardage. McHugh has time. Pressure coming. Steps up in the pocket. He's going to be sacked back at about the 11-yard line. The starting quarterback, Mason McHugh, leaving the field. Shaken up a little bit. He walked off the field to the far sideline to Jason Zardovitz, making his Grizzlies debut here today. The freshman from Texas, Banner, Texas. Here's a hand off the middle. No, he fakes it. Now he's going to run around the far sidelines to the 10. To the 15, and he lowers his shoulder and knocks the defender out of bounds, and he goes out of bounds at about the 15-yard line. He fumbles it, and he's going to be tackled back at the 30-yard line. Handoff goes to pass, left side, he's to the 35 to 30, breaks free to 25-20. Here's the snap, and the kick is on its way, a low kick, and it is good. Boy, a line drive kick through the uprights by Battle. Another handoff goes up the middle and wrapped up and thrown down by Seven Cloud. The quarterback's going to keep it after a fake handoff, and Landon Boss is there to meet him after a short game. Maybe a loss. It is a loss. Boy, Landon Boss just continues to be superb on the defensive side for the Grizzlies. Down at 11. Smith back to pass, pressure coming, steps up in the pocket. He's going to be sacked back inside the 45-yard line. Seth LeClaire was in on that tackle at the 8-yard line. Zardovitz went to hand it off. Nobody was there. Now he rolls to the far side and throws a pass. It is caught by Stevens at the 27-yard line. Good for a first down. Fakes the handoff. Now he's going to run. He's hit in the backfield, and Landon Boss brings him down. Once again, Landon Boss, man on the spot. Snap the hold, and the kick is up. It's on its way, and it is good. In the gun, steps up in the pocket, throws it, sipped in the air, and intercepted by the Grizzlies. And that was the linebacker, Jamarius Presley. Third down and long, back to pass. Zardovitz steps up in the pocket, directs traffic, now he's gonna run. He's to the 30, to the 35, dives for it. He got a first down. A pass goes to the 40-yard line, it's caught. Breaking free to the 45, the 50, the 45. This is Cam Harris, he spins into the 40-yard line of Highland. Claps his hands, gets the snap, steps up in the pocket. Now he looks to run near sideline, and he flips a pass forward. It's caught by Beasley Jr. Back to pass, throws a pass near sideline. It's caught by Cam Harris. Harris makes a move. He gets across to the 45 to about the 47, hit hard. Third down and four. Zardovitz back to pass, pressure coming. Now he's going to roll the near sideline. He eludes the tacklers. He looks down the field. He's going to run now. He gets a block. He's inside the 50 to the 45, and he goes out of bounds around the 40-yard line. Ball is at the Highland 42-yard line. Final 42 seconds of the third quarter. Yeah. Fresh set of downs. Artovitz back to pass. He's going to throw it deep down the middle of the field. He has a man. It is caught. A touchdown by Nick Brown. Beautifully thrown pass by Zardovitz to Nick Brown, and the Grizzlies take the lead with 35 seconds to go in the third quarter, 12-10. Beck gets the snap, pressure coming, steps up, throws a pass. It is intercepted! Intercepted at the 45-yard line. Now a late flag comes in as the pass was intercepted by Jalen Jones. Take away the interception, they're calling it pass interference. And handoff goes near sideline and tackled and slammed to the ground by Seven Cloud. Smith gets the snap on first down, throws it deep down the far sideline. Nobody's there, and it is intercepted. Intercepted by Jones, who moments ago intercepted a ball, but a penalty reversed it. Jalen Jones denied moments earlier of an interception, gets one here. He's under center. The tailback behind him. It's a quarterback sneak. I don't think he got it. He didn't get it. He didn't get it. He was stood up on a quarterback sneak, and the Grizzlies have held on a fourth and one. Wow, what a play by the defense. Zardovitz claps his hands, gets the snap, steps up in the pocket. Now he's going to run. He's got room. He's at the 45, the 40, the 35, and he's tripped up there. First down yardage. Chevy Edwards on to punt, and the punt is away, a booming punt. Going backpedaling to get it, and Johnson Jr. fumbles it, and the Grizzlies got it! The Grizzlies recover, and guess who got it? It was the center, Zach Heber. This would be a 37-yard field goal by Aiden Battle to snap the hold, and the kick is on its way, and it is good. 2 seconds to go. Grizzlies are going to rush three. Smith has it. He rolls it near sideline. Looks down the field. Throws it in the air. High in the air. It is intercepted. And tackled immediately after the interception is Royal. Ball game over. The Grizzlies hold on and win here in Highland over the Scotties in a defensive struggle. Final score, the Butler Grizzlies 16 and the Highland Scotties 10.
Hey, listen. Okay? Remember I told you last night we got to learn how to grind out a win?
Yes, sir.
That's grinding it out, fellas. The way to grind out a game. It's a tough environment. It's a long day. Great freaking job. Woo! Got to build on it.
Yes, sir. Got to.
Listen, I am so damn proud of you guys for responding. Okay? Jason, great friend. Hey.
Yeah! Jason! Yeah!
By 1 or 100, fellas. Wins are hard.
Hardest.
Value this. Value what it take, what it took to get to this moment.
Book on three, family, up,
now.
Two, three.
Who go?
Who passes?
Ben.
Let's